With Product Opportunity Explorer, you can analyze market trends and individual product performance in the Amazon store. If you're beginning your product research journey, you might want to take a look at broader category and subcategory trends to start. This approach can help you discover popular niches without a specific product idea in mind. For example, if you're in the office supplies space and looking for your next product idea, you could select the office products category to see a list of top performing niches within that space. If you already have a specific product idea, you can take a more focused approach by searching for a related product, feature, or category. For example, let's say you sell home and kitchen products and want to enter the spice rack space. Searching for spice rack will show you specific features that customers may be looking for, like magnetic spice rack, wooden spice rack, or expandable spice rack. Sort your results by clicking the arrows next to each column header to see the highest or lowest values for any metric, giving you a better understanding of the overall category performance. The Filter Results feature helps you narrow down your search to identify opportunities that align with your goals. You can create highly specific filter combinations paired with sorting to focus on the most relevant niches to your strategy. For example, if you want to find popular products within your target price range, you can set a price range using the average price filter, then sort by search volume in descending order. If you sort again by number of top-clicked products, you can spot potential niches where demand is growing but competition isn't high. Once you've identified a niche you'd like to explore further, click the niche to see in-depth metrics. Navigate to the Insights and Trends tab and toggle between views to analyze your competition and track your customer performance. Select up to two metrics to plot in the chart, and view seasonal shopping patterns and spot growth opportunities. For example, comparing search volume with search conversion rate can reveal when customers are searching versus when they're actually buying, which can be insightful for timing promotions or product launches. Use the average selling price metric to understand how price changes affect sales. If you notice that search conversion only increases when prices decline, consider building this into your margin and pricing model before launching a new product in this space. Use pricing history to understand the best time to run deals and drop prices to ensure you're staying competitive. A high average price along with high search conversion rates may suggest a less competitive niche or a space where customers are willing to pay a premium price for a popular product. If you create your own products, this could be an opportunity to develop a high-quality offering at a lower price. If you source products, this could be an opportunity to add an offer to top listings within the niche, especially if you notice a high out-of-stock rate. Comparing metrics like selling partner count, brand count, or product count alongside search volume can help you assess how competitive a niche is. High demand with a low selling partner or product count can represent an opportunity to enter a less competitive niche, whereas a consistently low brand count can suggest that a niche is dominated by particular brands already in the space. High product count with steady growth could suggest a niche is becoming more competitive. Navigate to the Search Terms tab and sort by total count and search conversion in descending order. Look for terms with crossover between high search volume and high search conversion rates. This overlap helps reveal customer demand and valued features. Be sure to pay attention to click share. A high click share with low conversion may suggest an unmet customer demand. Customer feedback is also a great strategy to use for informing your product selections. Watch the Customer Reviews Insights Overview video in Seller Central to learn more.